वेलकम टू DSS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर नागनाथ। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर स्टार्ट योर सेम चैप्टर, चैप्टर 6, एंड चैप्टर नेम इज गेटिंग स्टार्टेड विद पेंट। सो चिल्ड्रन, यू आर ऑलरेडी रीड अबाउट दिस चैप्टर फॉर 3 पार्ट, बट दिस टाइम इज योर 4th पार्ट ऑफ वीडियो फॉर दिस रिलेटेड चैप्टर। एंड टुडेज योर टॉपिक इज
वर्किंग विद कलर्स। देयर आर 2 टाइप ऑफ कलर्स, फर्स्ट कलर 1 एंड सेकेंड कलर 2। फर्स्ट फॉरग्राउंड कलर, सेकेंड बैकग्राउंड कलर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वर्किंग विथ कलर्स। व्हेन यू क्लिक ऑन द होम टैब अंडर द कलर्स ग्रुप, यू विल सी द कलर 1 एंड कलर 2 बटन्स। द कलर 1 ग्रुप इज फॉर द foreground color and color 2 is for the background colors. Okay, look at your screen. This is a color palette. First indicate a foreground color and second color indicate the background color. Okay, now students, hope so all of you understand. So students, look at the short video.
Hey my dear kids, so today we are going to learn how to draw and color a shape. So first of all, you all should find your home tab and find the shape section from the home tab area. Okay, so I have found my shape section here. So then as the next step, you all should select the shape which you need. So I'm going to draw a star shape here. So click on that and select it. After that, you can drag your mouse on the screen and you can draw the shape as you need. Okay, now there is a problem. How did the teacher insert colors for this shape? Okay, it's like this. Next to the shapes area, there is option called shape fill. Okay, so with this shape fill option, you can color your shape. If you want to color your shape with crayons, you can use this crayon option. If you want to use watercolors, you can give watercolor option. So I am going to give this crayon option. Right. Now there is another problem here. How did the teacher have inserted the line color and the inner color? That means background color. Okay. So next to these fill options and shape options, there is a color panel. Can you all see this, my kids? Okay, so in here, that means with the color 1. So normally for the color 1, we call it as foreground color. Okay, with the foreground color, you can change the line color of your shape. So click on this and give the color which you need for your picture. So I will give it as luminous gray or lime gray. Okay, so click on the color which you can see on the color panel. Right, as the next step, I'm going to change the background color. So if you want to change the background color, you should select this color too. That means your background color. So click on this background color option, color 2 option, and give the color you need. So I am going to give it as yellow color. Okay, so this is the way that we can draw and color a shape. Okay, so you all also can try it at home. I hope you all enjoyed my lesson. I hope this color filling part is very clear for you all. So
okay friends, if you doubt and curious, you can ask me. So see you guys, goodbye.